This is Roosevelt with Auto Network. I'm still here in Chelsea, Michigan with Chrysler for the 2017 What's New. And what's new, we have here the Ram Promaster, and we have Craig Dotter, who is the expert. He agreed to come out here between the raindrops and give us a little information. He's the marketing brand manager for, is that close enough, Craig?
That's correct, for Promaster.
For the Promaster. And as you can see here, folks, we have three different versions of the Promaster. And Craig, let's start with the little guy here. What's the model and what's its primary use?
Okay, this van here, this is our Promaster City. This is our Class 1 commercial van. It has one powertrain to it. It's a 2.4 liter, made it to a 9-speed automatic. Comes in one wheelbase, one roof height. Can be configured very differently with different window options. We'll come on back and I'll open up. It does come standard with left and right sliding doors.
And what type business would this be good for?
This is popular with a number of small businesses, whether it's like a locksmith, a bakery, small partial delivery, service technicians, those type of trades.
Take a look at what the rear looks like
In the back, we have a 60-40 split rear door. And what's nice about this is the left door opens first. So you can imagine curbside delivery. You know, you have your door here protecting you from, you know, tripping or stepping into traffic. Allows you to access the majority of what you need. You can easily open both doors simply by hitting this release, and they'll extend to 180. And you can see it can be very easily upfitted with a number of aftermarket upfits.
Great. Moving on to door number two. Okay. Step up front. What is this one? What's the next one?
Oh, so this big one. Yeah, this is our 3500 Promaster van. It's shown here as a window van, has deep tinted windows all the way around. Many of these vehicles will be transformed by aftermarket upfitters where they'll turn it into a passenger shuttle with 10 or 12 rear seats. This one is shown as a true cargo van. There's no additional seats in it.
Oh, so you can outfit this with shelves or seating and, like you say, use as a passenger van.
Correct. Typically, if it's going to be upfitted with shelves, they would not want to have the rear glass, right? They can get the glass on the side door for curbside visibility, but if you're going to do shelving, you're going to want a partition, and you're not going to want the side glass on the back.
Right.
The Promaster has two powertrains available, a 3.6 liter V6 mated to a 6-speed automatic, and we also offer our 3.0 liter I4 diesel, which is mated to our 6-speed dual active drive clutchless manual transmission.
Okay. So pop the rear doors
on the back.
See how much space. Now, is this high enough for somebody to walk through?
Definitely. The Promaster has two roof heights. We have our standard roof height, and then this roof height is what we call our high roof model. It does come in three wheelbases. We have a 118-inch wheelbase, a 136, and a 159. Now, this particular model, it's a 159-inch wheelbase, but the body is actually extended. So when you shop Promaster, you have the option for four overall vehicle lengths, two roof heights.
Great. That's a lot of room. Gee.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, what do we have here? What model is this one?
This is our 1500 Ram Promaster. This is a 136-inch wheelbase, high roof model. It's been fully wrapped in the Bosch wrap. This one is equipped with the 3.6 liter gas engine. And what's nice about this unit is this gives the customer a true representation of what you can do with your van, how it can be upfitted to better serve your business.
And what type of businesses would this work for?
This is popular among plumbers, electricians, tile installers, carpenters, many different vocations in the trades.
And of the three models that we looked at, let's walk around while we're while I'm asking this question. Which one of the models is the most popular?
The most popular is our Ram 2500 159-inch wheelbase high roof. That one we don't...
You don't have it out here. The most popular one you don't have out here. How can
very,
you do that?
It's very similar to the to the one we just looked at without all the glass.
Oh, okay.
But you can see many options that can be done to the van.
Yeah, lots of things. Wow. TV. Plasma screen. Yeah. And what's the most popular profession, I would say, a small business that purchase the vans? Do you have any idea?
Actually, the most popular is probably parcel delivery. And then when you get into vocations, I would say it's probably tied among the plumbers and the contractors, you know, general contractors.
Oh, okay. So... Partial delivery, that parcel, that would be all three primarily, or which one would be the little one?
I would say it's probably the higher velocity model I mentioned, the 2500 high roof.
Right. Now, when you're promoting these as part of marketing, what are some of the features that you pretty much highlight?
Well, what we'd like to...
Let's walk around the front of these.
What we'd like to highlight is that the ProMaster van is the only Class 2 van in the segment with front-wheel drive. Right, that we have that class exclusive claim. We also have the lowest load floor step-in height of 21 inches. So you can imagine, you know, the driver, how many times they may have to get in and out of their van if they're making partial deliveries. Helps save on the knees a bit, makes it easier. Let's see, it's been proven through various torturous tests put through by our engineering through extreme hot temperatures, extreme cold temperatures. It's been proven in Europe on the Fiat Ducato product line, which is where this was derived from.
Keep going. It'll come to you. In the meantime, what's the maximum payload capacity for each one of these?
Max payload on our particular model is 4,420 pounds.
Great. Okay. All right, Craig, thanks very much. Appreciate it. This is Roosevelt with Auto Network. We're here at the 2017 Chrysler What's New, and we just had a conversation with Craig Dotter about the Ram ProMaster, and as you can see, we have three models here. Unfortunately, in all that marketing and planning, Craig didn't bring the most popular model, folks. He left that one at home. I guess he's keeping it for himself. So as always, please buckle up, don't drink and drive. Also, don't text and drive. And as always, see you next time.